Everyone, today I'm going to be making a tutorial on how to make the kiwi slices. So let's get started. And first thing we'll need in the cookie cutter, but I used a circle cutter. So I want to take this time out. Like a cup, if you know. Cup. Things that haven't occurred yet. And a green clay. And a white clay. And for the little black in the kiwi, I use the icing. Usually I use icing, but now I don't have icing. So I use Play-Doh, because Play-Doh is like a pretty, I don't know what's the name, but I use the Play-Doh because that's so cool. Hard and not too I use this to pour your texture bit like a little line. So let's get started. First thing, we need a flat flat the cream clay. Thin. If you don't want a thin, you just can make a thick. And if you don't want a thick or thin, just make it a medium. Check why you don't use a roller to thin it. Because if you do this, it's my idea. If like grab this with your hand, it can make to texture it with your hand. Okay, so just cut it right here. Okay, so just brush it. Okay, it's like the kiwi. So let's make it a little white on the center. It's white. You'll need the flat. It's a little. Okay, just kissel it with your kissel. Like that, you see that line, and yeah, I want to make it the line, and it's like that line. And now we need a little black, very little. Okay, just place it. Just place it in the little line there. Just place it, and I want to make it just press it, and I want to press it, and ta-da! This is the result, and sorry for my brother voice. And yeah, this is the result. Thanks for watching, guys, and bye bye.